Given Danny's history of abuse, are you ever in fear in his presence, being his girlfriend?
Yes, I do.
I'm gonna jail for that shit. They said I need to get a hoodie. You need to get this man a hoodie. And that's when I knew I was a part of the team. Huh. But I assume it's just to bring Stewie. I think my 1-year contract is up after this season.
The Swarm, greatest team on earth. What? You guys about to smack up these young bloods or what?
We're gonna try.
Nah, man, you better test my attitude than that.
That's all we did is try.
I don't think I watched it today. I said I was gonna watch it.
Oh, but you didn't watch it.
So how do you really feel about Stewie? If you can tell me, if we're cool.
Control of X-Men football's here, what's going on?
Corey or Ray, who do you take? This is a debate that's going on for centuries. I mean, we need Corey Moran?
Have you looked at Corey Moran?
No, the real Corey. The GOAT Corey.
Corey the GOAT.
Yeah.
Oh, Thoreau? Oh, that guy?
Yeah.
I'm taking Ray, man. We need more melanin on our
team.
That
guy? Yeah. Hey, that little guy?
That little guy.
I'll probably go with Ray.
Corey.
All right. There
we
go. Ray. What do you say?
Ray. Fuck you, me. I'll say Ray. You say Corey.
All right. There you go. Make it even. Oh, this is so bad. Embarrassing. Fuck!
Thank you. Yeah, come on. You know me, man. Come on. The young Nazis on check. Alright. Oh, feet. I got a boy. Is it, baby? Slim. Soup. Is it, baby? You can't see me, but I see you. And I see you. Love. I got him. Bring the crowd and I'm loud and living color. It is sweet. Got these rappers in my stomach, yummy. I'm taking it, I ain't asking them for nothing. If you sell a million records, we could battle for your money. I'd rather count $100,000 on a Sunday. Watch a football game and bet it all on one play. Still stunting, baby, yes, I'm still flossing. Latest car on the market with the top peeled off. Big wheels make you look a little bulky. You look a little salty, have yourself a chill coffee. Chill out, the girls are still out. Even though I am a boss and got papers to fill out, I'm busy, I got paper to reel in. God, I hope they snapping at the end of my ride. I hope I'm fishing in the right pond, and I hope you catching on to every line. Who am I?
The best rapper alive, the best rapper alive, the best rapper alive, the best rapper alive.
Swagger right, check, game tight, and it goes.
Can we go here, DJ?
And you should be afraid. Be careful of the heart of New Orleans, thumping and beating, living and breathing, stealing and feeding, peeling and leaving.
You guys feel good out there, beating old people?
Like going, doing laps around
the world. That's what you are, old people. Look at Ray.
Right,
Ray, how old are you, 36?
Fuck you.
Yeah.
Go. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I'm here. Shady bones, body rock, night drop, night got family drop, tell a bitch, tell a cop, smell a rat, coming back to the house, to the spot, tap, tap, knock, knock. Who is that? Trigger man, hoodie man, tell the kids, boogie man, pistol peep, ammo, mammo, gun.
You wanna get off that jam trap?
Go.
Oh my goodness.
Not even going for the flag. Let's not get him blown up. Get off the
here,
press and don't try to hit
me.
Bring
the herbalites out here.
What?
I'm
right
here,
what's
good with
him?
Let's go!
Nigga, I got that mustache off.
Go hit him, bro. Smell like a bunch of to the me. I'm good, I'm long, I'm hard, who? Come on, yeah, like that, just like that. Right back, I'm on that money train, and that Mac can knock him off track. The quarterback, well protected from the Warren Sapp. The young heart attack, I spit that cardiac. You can't see me, baby boy, you got that cataracts. I'm right here, straight out the hood, just like an alley cat. Since everyone's a king, well, where the f*** your palace at? Me, I got callous.
Here with the living legend, Jimmy, the Lady Slayer Dutra. It's been so many years. What keeps you playing?
Passion for the game.
There you go, man.
It's the camaraderie on the sidelines, hanging out. Man, it's competitive, and I still got it.
That's my favorite part about playing flag.
Anytime I can beat the owner is a good time. Mm. That's a great time.
Mm, that's a good answer. I like that.
That's fun. Especially when the refs are against you and you still come out against the win. That's fun. Playing with the boys is a good time.
There you go.
That's always the best part. And just playing football, man.
There you go. Second. What's the best part about playing flag?
There's no best part of playing flag.
You know, getting out here and running around, having a good time. You know?
How do you feel about interracial dating?
I hate it. Stay away from my women.
We don't need Stewie. Fuck that guy.
Yeah, he's trash.